One plan to wait for several months. Eyebrows take a long time to grow back fully after they've been overplucked. For some people, it might only take 6 weeks, but others may have to wait a full year before their eyebrows regain their former shape. The best thing you can do for your brows is to be patient. Look at it this way, at least your brows won't need a lot of maintenance for a while. 2. Stop plucking and waxing. You probably already know this one, but it's worth emphasizing that plucking or waxing around your eyebrows isn't going to help them grow faster. In fact, sometimes plucking and waxing eyebrows damages the hair follicle permanently, preventing the hair from ever growing back. 3. Grow them in rows. If you can't stand the idea of letting all your hairs grow out before you shape your eyebrows, try the row growing strategy. Allow a row of hair to grow out and pluck the stray hairs around it. When the row is finished growing in, start on the next row. Continue growing your brows out a row at a time until they're finished growing back. This method gives your brows a neater appearance while still allowing you to grow them back. The row growing method may take quite a long time, so be prepared to wait even longer than you would if you just let your brows grow back all at once. Check out the link description below,